Good evening. I hope that you and your families are well. It feels like a long time since I was able to welcome you to the Bishop Centre for one of our concerts. I've spent a lot of time here at home reflecting on the wonderful year of music we have had, both within school and from a distance, and wanted to share some highlights of the extraordinary musical talent that exists within Godolphin and Latimer School. Showcased a variety of musical events with performances from soloists, small ensembles, our orchestras and choirs. The Year 8 also experienced a fabulous trip to the Royal Albert Hall in a national Messiah from Scratch event. Please now enjoy this selection of photos from our Senior House Music Festival, Scholars and Autumn Concerts and Carol Service, together with musical performances from the Senior Chamber Orchestra and choirs.
Thank you.
highlights of the spring term was our joint schools concert with the Johannæum School of Hamburg and Latimer Upper. This was a real celebration of young people coming together from different backgrounds through the medium of music. As part of our school birthday celebrations, the chamber choirs performed a piece of music especially written for them by Miss Briggs, our resident composer. And of course, who could forget the music department's contribution to this year's whole school musical, Little Shop of Horrors? Here are some audiovisual selections to enjoy.
Thank you.
The developments of the summer term have encouraged our community to adapt in many ways. And whilst we haven't been able to make music together under one roof, the department has continued to flourish creatively. The engagement of musical activity is something that, for many girls, has helped them through the challenges of this time. Individual music lessons have thrived remotely. The Year 7s and 8s have been experimenting with music and technology, learning and recording Bette Midler's rather apt song, From a Distance, and using kitchen utensils to recreate Bernstein's iconic mambo rhythms from West Side Story. The Junior House Music Festival was a fabulous live event streamed via Google Meets and allowing the GNL community to tune in to solo and ensemble performances from girls in Year 7 to 9. Miss Reed has been inundated with recordings for our lunchtime recital series, and if you haven't already, I encourage you to download and listen to some of these fabulous performances using the link at the end of this presentation. I will leave you now with some final musical snapshots to enjoy. Thank you for listening, and from all of us in the music department, we hope to see you soon. Have a wonderful summer.
The sky.